Welcome to the update, and if you're a grand subscriber, listen to this update and then tell us what you think about it in the comment section. Appreciate you guys, and bye for now.
We have another important update coming from our channel this afternoon, and this is to the UAAG family with an intel that was gotten from Apostle Ken Unwakama, and we're going to get this information. Is from Barrister Unkume on the allusion or the alert or the assertion from assertion from the country director himself. According to his statement, that he got an intel that the disbursement of UAAG fund will not exceed the second week of August 2024, and we're going to give the submission of this barrister as was intel to him. All right, so pay keen attention to this. Hello, UAAG family. I hope this message finds you all blessed, lifted, and filled with joy. I wanted to take a moment to share a warm greeting with you all and let you know that you are loved, appreciated, and valued as we journey together in faith and purpose. May God's love and favor continue to shine upon us all. May we continue to walk in His divine purpose and plan, and may all our lives be a reflection of His goodness and grace. I also wanted to share an update from Apostle Ken, which I received this morning,
including rural communities of Nigeria, which is the first of
all right in Nigeria. Okay, I also want to share an update from Apostle Ken, which I received this morning. He confirmed that the disbursement of funds will not exceed the second week of August 2024. Hallelujah. This is a testament to God's faithfulness and Apostle Ken's dedication to ensuring that we receive our blessings in due time. Let's continue to trust in God's perfect timing and look forward to this breakthrough with expectation and joy. I pray that God's peace and joy will fill our hearts and homes, and that His blessings will overflow in every area of our lives. You are an amazing family, and I'm honored to be a part of it. Warm regards, Barrister Unkume. Barrister Unkume, and that is coming from the barrister with a Barrister Unkume giving us an update concerning the information he got from the country director this morning. Let's hope that that would be true. That would be nice to hear. That is to the UAAG family. We expect that all of this information are just towards the success of the disbursement, and the UAAG family should rejoice concerning all this intel that we are having. All right, and that will be all the information we have for you this afternoon. Thank you, and remain blessed.
And every Nigerian masses is outside there expecting something good will come from the president, just as the expectations is high on the other side, also on this side of the divide, which has to do with the UAAG grant. Another expectation is also coming. We'll see this morning from the commentary of the Niger Delta Marine, the Black Marines, coming to release some measure of threat to the country, and also to tell the government that they are ready for them, and they are about to destroy the oil wells in case the needful is not done. Now every angle is pointing to the government, knowing that the professor Ken Unwakama, the country director, has done his own part and forwarded the same to the government. If the president of this Federal Republic of Nigeria is hearing us right now concerning this commentary, we expect that he should do the needful concerning this grant, as a lot is going to be eased and freed from the shackles of poverty. By the time this grant has been disbursed, a lot of families will be affected. Some families cannot afford 2 square meals in a day. Some one even in a day. It has gotten to the level where people are becoming beggars across the streets of this country. Poverty has eaten deep into the crevices and the shackles of the country. It is high time, if the president of this country is a father, if he is a fatherly figure as is expected to be, this is high time that the children along different quarters are crying for help and aid. And this is a grant. It is nobody's money, but masses' money. Let it be released to quell the effect of the harsh and spiky economy on the populace. And that is coming from, the commentary was coming from Joyce Lovely, the Damatro princess. I just had had to pad it so that we can understand better the jinx and the enormity of what is right ahead of us. We pray it will end in prayer. We pray for a peaceful disbursement, and that right early. Welcome once again to our channel, Princess. It's welcome every one of you. We like you, we love you, we see what you do at the background, we see every of your activities. Thank you for watching our videos. Thank you for subscribing to our channel. Thank you for sharing our videos to a lot more individuals around the globe. Thank you very much. And that will be all for now. We'll be dropping our button right here.